What the fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
I just can't see a goddamn thing.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
I got eyes on the suspect.
Taking cover.
We gotta box him in.
Jesus Christ!
Help me up!
Someone fuck help. Yeah! The drill's through!
Hot there, Malice! What took you guys so long?
Piece of shit drill kept overheating! You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there. We got box him in. Got a beat on him. Starting to think this asshole wants me dead. He's got his stuff. Get me out of here. I'm out.
I ain't had this much fun in ages.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
What's he think he's doing?
Ain't those the guards claiming to be from Baton Rouge?
Starting to think this asshole wants me dead.
This is a goddamn massacre.
Starting to think this asshole wants me dead.
I'm starting to think this...
I mean, kill someone.
I think this asshole wants me dead! Ah!
Thank you.
God damn it! Those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
I'm trying.
Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hurry! Hey. Guards coming down through
this
the hall!
Goddamn
fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here!
God damn it. Escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere. Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold ass! Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfucker! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No action, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
God damn it, stop!
Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's both.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over!
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news!
Shut the fuck up, Georgia! We need to keep moving!
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
Already done told you.
Boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French Ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
That's not what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
No, oh, God! Don't fucking waste it!
Stop moving around!
Officers investigating. On scene, officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
All units.
doing with a fox?
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
Here they come!
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
Lincoln, over here.
Sometimes this city goes crazy, but it always settles down.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the holler, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
Where the hell are you going? You know I hate running in these clothes.
All right, we'll take this car instead. Where was I? What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
Ha ha! That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit they are. This guy's a beast.
I want you to run the Hollow.
Should've said no.
fuck?
Didn't your parents teach you better?
I got a dime on his head.
Watch it.
You're not supposed to be over here, sir. Good. Thank you.
Lexi.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him, and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
You go to hell.
Out of the way.
Excuse you.
How to go out there? Those Dixie go.
Is when they shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
I'ma do the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute, freedom don't mean shit without.
Huh? You're not allowed.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
His death was inevitable. Mine is not. Need a new starting point.
some of this money.
Huh? Sure looked like a Paul Black sheep lost his fucking mind.
Found the trouble right there.
Folks have made the ultimate sacrifice for us to have this.
Well, don't
I'm about to be the worst part of your day.
Ain't supposed to be here.
Say goodbye, motherfucker.
You piece of shit.
Hey,
spread out.
Ain't I like this?
I'm here. Give me the word. Some bitch right there.
We lose him.
TV's still over there.
I know where he is.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that. Run that mother. Some bitch hits hard.
Oh shit.
Damn, that hurts!
I was ready, but I'm not. I'm gonna die in my sleep.
Just doing my job.
Start my day expecting this kind of shit.
Chicken shit bolted. Gotta show up sometime.
I'm an old man, leave me be.
no. Oh, shit.
Oh, run shit. That motherfucker out.
Never liked him anyhow.
Oh, shit.
He shot me.
Ducking down.
Oh, God. I don't want to die.
Some bitch got me pinned.
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
Well, don't let him shoot at us. Oh!
To understand it, it's just a...
Out. Coming through.
Thank you.
Let's just stay out of each other's way. Boy, what are you doing?
Just being weird.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Thank you.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got. Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around? In a truck. What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Show me what you... Yeah. Show me what you got.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eye.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me. You don't see any police arresting the girls Merle's making work for him? As long as the horn is kept to the holler, they don't give a damn.
Thank you.
bitch!
Let me see what you got.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Gotta show up sometime.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that. Hunting's in our blood. Those whooping black ass.
Was that you, asshole?
There's our problem.
I'll be willing to lose our dollar gold convertibility. He might actually get my vote. Damn straight.
sucker. You got past every single one of us?
See what you can find.
If you fear for your personal safety,
who's got shell?
It's called self-defense. And that's all we're talking about here. Self-defense. Nah.
Don't you see?
Run that motherfucker out of here! Gonna find a hole!
When you're
we square off! Here and now!
You killed him.
Fighting you, no matter the odds. Eventually, that fire dimmed. And the will to fight's not as strong as it once was.
Come at him from the other side!
Strong black women to stand up and step forward. Join the fight. We can no longer hide our head in the sand and trust men to solve the problem. Hell, it was men who got us here in the first place. Maybe.
Some bitch can't hide forever.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you. Oh, my God. They were going to...
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart.
Fuck it. I don't see him.
You gotta be somewhere, sweetheart.
Just walk away, friend, while you can.
Fuck! Boom. Bury that bastard!
All units, pursuit is...
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Send your officers, now!
The call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on. Pursuit is called off. Abandoned
for
search
so
and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Thank you.
The Loire welcome you, and so do I. The only way black folks stand a chance in this city is if we commit to each other. Give me more territory, and I'll do right by you.
Best walk away, friend, while you can.
You watching your back out there?
Regular radio. The powers that be won't have it.
Excuse me, is that yours?
We shut down. Fuck off. Fill it. Oh, fuck.
Got you now, asshole.
Get that fucker off me!
From the other side!
Watch it! Run!
There's our problem.